Electric Vehicle Club is one of the many motorsports organizations here at Purdue. Our big thing that we do is go-karts, which you race competitively in evGrandPrix. The biggest difference between a combustion kart and electric kart is going to be your drivetrain. So all of your energy must be delivered from a battery and go to a motorized drivetrain. And so the biggest difference you're going to see then, obviously, is that you need a battery pack. Inside this however many cubic feet, one and a half cubic feet, you've got over 4.2 kilowatt hours of energy just sitting here passively. That comes with huge safety constraints. So there are entire pages in the rule book that are related to, you know, battery management systems, proper construction of the lithium batteries, technical inspections for lithium batteries. Driving these karts is an absolute blast, and that's another one of the first differences you'll see between the combustion karts and the EV karts is the torque that you can give on one of these electric motors. You put your pedal down and you've just got all the torque right there immediately. But the speed that we reach in these is probably between 50-55 miles an hour. Driver skill is huge in races like this, because if you can have a driver that can drive efficiently, your electric efficiency is going to mirror that, because they're just using their power better. Right now in Electric Vehicle Club, we actually have over 15 different majors that are all part of our different projects. It's very important to have a good set of people that really know their way around mechanics, mechanical engineering. The other also very important thing to have on these karts is electrical engineering, because we have a lot of high power electronics here. Minimizing loss and making sure that you are getting the most power transfer from your battery to the wheels on the ground. There's so many different car teams here that you can choose from. And the big thing that drew me to EVC, we're so focused on hands-on work and really just immediately getting involved in projects. Our karts are objectively a lot simpler than some of the really fine-tuned internal combustion vehicles or larger scale vehicles. And so even as a freshman, you know, coming in with very little engineering experience or motorsports knowledge at all, you're able to immediately kind of get your hands in on one of these. It was just so exciting to be able to be a part of an organization that, you know, valued people that were looking to get hands-on experience immediately and not have to wait, you know, semesters to even years to get super involved in the technical side of projects.